No, I'm pregnant.
He is the only reason I'm alive.
I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
As a joke, obviously.
I have never loved anyone like this before.
I feel so in love with Joe.
I don't even like him.
I think I've seen this film before.
And I didn't like the ending.
I'm not your problem anymore. So who am I offending now? You are my crown. Now I'm in exile seeing you out.
Don't ever stop calling me.
So I'm leaving at the side door.
Why don't you love me anymore?
You make me feel like there's something wrong with me and I've done everything you asked when you've been lying to me this whole time!
I can't trust you.
I can't trust you either!
I wolfed you.
All I do is worry about you.
I don't need you to worry about me.
I wolf you too. You are not making me kill anyone! I wolf you.
I wolf you.
I killed Natalie for you!
We're soulmates, Joe. And he makes me feel bad for being me. That's not how your soulmate's supposed to make you feel, right?